too many touch from being here.
Do you think that it would be only heat and hot times?
Inside, yes, I think there are a few of them, but outside there are none. At least I haven't seen any of them. And I think that it's very important because students can throw the garbage in there. But if not, sometimes they leave things in the classrooms, and sometimes it's very hard for people to clean up everything. So we his job works.
Ask about some questions about the use of or the necessity of trash containers here in Garibaldi Field. So we got our professor, that is Mr. White, and we are going to ask, do you consider that there are too many trash containers over here in Garibaldi?
Too many? No, we need one. At least we need one per corner. If you see this quadrant only has three. Therefore, a lot of people use and eat and throw garbage in different places. However, we need more containers. Only three are not enough.
Garibaldi Building, and we are going to ask some questions about the use or the necessity to have more trash containers. Okay, what is your name?
Andrea.
Do you consider that there are too many trash containers here in Garibaldi Building?
Well, we don't have enough trash here in Garibaldi. If you can see, we have a lot of trash right here around. So we need trash bins near to the library, to the teacher classroom, or maybe in the laboratory. So because the students have the chance to trash, they trash in every area. So I think it's a bad question that our fathers teach us all to the Lord. Pardon. So I think in my opinion it's necessary to do a lot of trash in every corner of the school.
Thank you very much, Andrea.